This video presents the new TRACE32 Python support. With the TRACE32 release of September 2020, Lauterbach released the first version of its Python module lauterbach.trace32.rcl. This module provides a native Python interface to the TRACE32 remote API. This first version offers all classic debug features needed to control the program execution and to inspect the target state. Target groups for the new Python module are script writers who want to remotely control one or more TRACE32 instances and who are familiar with Python and its ecosystem. For the demo we show in this video, we used, in addition to Python, the windowing toolkit tkinter and the matplotlib. TRACE32 also offers built-in lightweight Python support for testers or other users who do not want or need to use external Python IDE. This built-in support allows them to edit Python scripts in TRACE32 and execute them from there. This second use case is the focus of this video. All debugger configurations and target architectures have Python support. I am using in this video a TRACE32 PowerView for ARM and a PowerDebug Pro connected to an ARM target processor running a simple car simulation. Our Python example script implements a car dashboard that was designed with the help of the windowing toolkit tkinter. With the TRACE32 command python.edit, we have already loaded our Python script into TRACE32. Key for this script is that the Lauterbach Python module lauterbach.trace32.rcl is imported. Let's run the script now. The Python script automatically establishes a TCP/IP connection with current TRACE32 PowerView instance. We can now start the car by pressing the Start button. This will call the Python function drive, which simply writes the value 1 to the car drive on variable by accessing the target memory. Our car has now started and is running at a minimum speed of 4 kilometers per hour. In the background, we have set up two types of logging. A live logging of the variables representing the car speed, the gear, and the engine revolutions in TRACE32. And in parallel, a logging of the same values in Python. For the live logging in TRACE32, we use the command var.profile, which periodically reads the variable values while the program execution is running. The logging in the Python script works similarly by reading the same variables on runtime and writing the sampled values to log files. Let's accelerate the speed now. This is done by writing new values to the variable car.accelerator while the program execution is running. Let's stop the car now by pressing the brakes button. I will additionally stop the logging. Now we can inspect the data logged via Python. We use matplotlib for this purpose, while the TRACE32 command var.profile has a predefined way of displaying the measured values. Matplotlib gives you all the freedom to design the output of the measured values exactly as you need it. Please refer for more information to the following document.